So the first wall hanging is a geometric knotted wall hanging, and to start off with you just want to make your frame. For this I'm using some kebab sticks which I'm cutting to the same length and then hot gluing each end together to form a triangle shape. Once your hot glue is completely dry, this should only take a couple of minutes. You want to trim any bits that are sticking out. Go in and reinforce and make sure they're just really, really strong. And I also ended up spray painting mine gold as well before cutting out my strands of wool. Now for this, I'm using 2 meter strands, which I am then lark head knotting over each of the two side bars, but not the bottom bar. You want to do this until you've got knots evenly spaced all the way up the side, with one sort of sitting on the top corner and then going down the next side as well. And then to create this knotted shape, all you want to do is box knot the strands of string to each other. So I started by taking the middle one on the right hand side, box knotting this to the string next to it, and then so on and so forth, creating almost a line all the way down parallel to the bars of your frame. Then you want to repeat this on the other side, going all the way down until you reach the bottom. I repeated this a few times to create a couple of lines parallel down. Before then starting to knot my end strands to the bottom bar. Then for the middle bit, I am taking my middle strands once again and box knotting these to the ones next door to door to create a sort of lattice shape weave between all of them, so that they are cross knotted between the original two strands. You want to do this the whole way down. And then you just want to tie off your strings to the bottom bar before bending over your triangular shape back onto the wall you've got remaining, and using this as a guide to cut out a sort of triangular shape out of the remaining wool as well. You can then go back in and trim this if you need to create the diamond shape altogether. And there we are. Next wall hanging is a moon phase wall hanging, for which you want to start by grabbing some clay and a rolling pin. I'm using this tube because I still don't have a rolling pin, and an X-Acto knife or craft knife. So first up, you want to grab some of your clay. I'm using air drying clay for this, but it would work with oven baked clay as well, and I'm just rolling this out to about 2 or 3 millimeters thick even. I'm using this electrical tape roll as a guide for my circles before cutting them out with my X-Acto knife, neatening up the cut edges with my finger, and carrying on to the next one. You want 2 half moon shapes, 2 sort of typical moon banana shapes. Typical moon banana, I don't know what I'm talking about, but you can see what I'm doing here. To just a little bit less than a full circle shapes, and then one full circle shape as well. Then you want to just leave these to dry overnight, and in the meantime you want to crack on with creating your strands. So for this I'm using black embroidery thread and two different sizes of wood beads, and you just want to thread them on and knot them in place. You really can do whatever pattern you like, but I opted for this pattern whereby I've got two on the outside, a clump of three, and then one at the bottom on the next, then one, and so on and so forth. Then you want to hot glue your moon phases to your strings and hot glue them to each string, leaving one string in between each moon phase string. If that makes any sense, you'll be able to see what I'm doing here. So I'm hot gluing it to the string, leaving a string in between the last one. And you want to make sure that these thoroughly dry and put enough hot glue on to firmly hold them in place. You also want to pay attention to which way your half moon shapes and banana moon shapes are facing, because they want to be opposite on each. And then finally, once you've glued these all on, you want to grab a little bit more embroidery thread, tie this to either side at the top, and this is what you're going to use to hang your wall hanging by. And there we are.